What would you like to say, Rita?
Oh, it's you can hear me now?
Yes.
Oh, wow. I want to be able to tell people that I'm not demented. I want to be able to have the money that the people took from my home and give it back. I would like to have an attorney help me take care of all the needs that I have without the county interfering. I have bills that I paid legitimately. I think that I am not demented, as the Dr. Kang said that I was, and which of course he denies saying that he was told to say it. And I feel like the pressure has shortened my life. I am in not the best of health now, and I will move or have moved to another area, and I don't feel that I should have to put up with all the pressure anymore. So if an attorney can help me settle this problem, I'd appreciate it.